We'll form a form for a future. Do you think this is possible? So that's why. Who's more sophisticated, the computer or the person? What is more sophisticated, the computer or your body? I'm asking, you think your body, which is more complicated in terms of function, in terms of the details, the data, and you know, the information, your body or the computer? We created the computer, we should be more complicated, we should be more advanced, am I right? So that's why, if impossible for the computer to exist without someone to make it, that it's impossible for you to exist without someone to create you. So that's it. The computer exists because it's a machine. It's not enough evidence that you exist. I asked you, leave what I didn't say, God. I said something, I didn't say God. I'm asking you, do you think if you leave the desert with millions of years, can it form a computer? You said no. So how come in millions of years that could be formed? It's impossible. It's totally impossible. And you have data, meaning even the first cell, which is what existed, you should have information to develop. All right. So that's why, how come that you are useless with all of this, with all the data that you are in, with all the genetic the traces that you have, how come you're useless without no background in the system? Then search and read in the Quran. Yeah. Go read in the Quran and open your mind and heart. Say that, you know, if you are there, if you hear me, if you see me, please help me find the truth. Just do that. Yeah? Okay, my friend. Alright, take care.